trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then.
Wedding ring is an outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two hearts together in Christ. Mark, will you have Alexis to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of marriage?
I do.
Will you love her? Now, we're coming to that part. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Alexis, will you have Mark to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Father, I just thank you for bringing Mark and Alexis to this wonderful point of surrender to you and of these vows that they have taken to each other. And I pray, Father, your blessing upon this marriage and upon their lives together. And I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. For as much as Mark and Alexis have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company by the exchanging of vows and the giving and receiving of rings, with the sanction of God in accordance with the custom of His church on earth, and by virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of Colorado, I pronounce them husband and wife. What God therefore has joined together, let not man put asunder. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Mark and Alexis Blum.
Now you're my whole.
To your eyes, it's like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold, and just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. When you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they
someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up, still looking up. Well, I won't give up.
No, I'm not.
God knows I'm tough.
I am tough.
He knows. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it.
And we're worth it.
I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.